Tot slot, je vriendin met haar dochtertje stonden onder het podium. We hadden heel mooie beelden na afloop van de race in Melbourne met haar dochtertje. Ja, was zij toen een beetje boos op je dat Max er vroeger uit was?
Nee, ja, ze vroeg aan mij waarom dat ik uit was gevallen. Ik zeg, ja, de auto stond in de fik. Dus uiteindelijk, volgens mij is Kelly blij dat er vandaag daar niks is gebeurd. Want anders dan voelt ze natuurlijk alsof het geen geluk brengt. Maar dat is wel leuk om te zien.
Let's try to do sushi. It's my favorite food. I think there's per week I have three times or so sushi. So coming to the problem is that then it becomes really hard to fit in the car.
So listen.
It's always amazing to come back to Suzuka and be in Japan in general, and now also at a different time of year, so we can see a little bit the cherry blossoms. It's the first time for me. It looks amazing, because actually, have you seen Chika? They have a few around the track. Looks amazing, but yeah, thank you very much for all the support.
Quite good.
And you were just struggling and tired today. Charles was strong, eh? Today,
can you tell us, and is there any clarification on what's acceptable and what's not acceptable?
It was nice, we had a short briefing.
We had a short briefing, it was good. No, I think everyone was a bit tired. Yeah. Tired of it.
All right, guys, we'll leave it there. Thank you.